Hi, it's Tadeusz Marek, founder of BoostSpace. We've been working silently for a few weeks, and there is a reason for that. We are preparing big updates, and I got a little sneak peek for you in this video. Our team is constantly thinking about how to make the system as user-friendly as possible. Throughout the last couple of weeks, we have been repeatedly encouraging you to give us feedback, because your opinion and suggestions mean a great deal for us. Thanks to everyone who has left us a message, email, who commented on posts on social media, or in our user community with hundreds of users. One of the big topics was the need for more learning resources and documentation. So I'm really excited to introduce the new version of BoostSpace documentation that is being released today. In this version, you will find 10 times more articles and topics than before. We have covered over 600 integrations and over 200 documentation pages about the BoostSpace platform so far. But it doesn't stop there. Our plan is to double this number of pages in the next 30 days, which means there will be more than 1,500 pages in our documentation, making it one of the largest documentations in the space. Don't get me wrong, you don't have to read them all. Just when you need to find any help or information, from now on, you will have a place where to go. I really hope this is useful, and please know that we are also preparing a comprehensive set of video guides that are coming out soon. Also, if you haven't done so already, I really recommend joining BoostSpace community. The link will be in the description of this video. There is a lot to look forward to, guys, so stay tuned. We are just getting started.